Look what I found on eBay for €1. A bunch of old Sperry Company photos. So we will have a look at them. There is large size photos which are written copyright free. This photograph may be reproduced without acknowledgement of fee by the Sperry Gyroscope Company in Bradford, Middlesex, England. So I believe they are early 60s. And we have a small ones which are written copyright, but in fact I have some of the small one in large format because it is not all. In fact, we have a lot of duplicates, and I have all this thickness of photos. So maybe I will sell some duplicates. So we will start with the annoying ones. Random dudes looking at equipment. Let me try to focus on it. Like this. So I have no information here. They are holding the glasses of champagne or wine and looking at equipment. Here they are. So if anybody recognizes some of these people from Sperry Company, probably. Not a lot. A whole lot of women. Well, we have one here with a fur coat. Ah, here they are looking at an opened gyro compass, maybe. Here at some desk with what seems to be a super vintage microphone, and it is actually written something during the Second World War about Captain Bardwell, and here they had the steering wheel of a boat. Okay. So these ones are not too interesting, but these ones are much better. We have here, it is a boat equipment, not aircraft equipment, by the way. I did turn manual focus on my camera for this video because sometimes it is going crazy, and actually, as it is all at the same level, it would work better with manual focus. Okay, a big steering something of a boat. Very serious equipment, by the way. Here, for this one, I actually have the description. It is photo BR0065, and it is written here. The compact design of matway equipment is apparent in this photograph of an aft compartment of Cohen. The assembly comprises aft hand reduction gearbox and tiller arm, drag rod hand, in foreground the rudder arm and bearing. Okay, but there is one weird thing in this photo. You can see we have a boat motor inside the boat. Not sure it will be very efficient in this installation. Okay, so they must be speaking about all this stuff here. Here we have the cockpit of a large boat, obviously. Here actually a clock for the boat. So again, it is written copyright free, this thing. Yes, some kind of board clock. More equipment here. No, you have no description for this one, but you can see the boat. Oh, this is me here, actually. The first photographs are available showing an installation of a new Sperry Tyler Pilot. It is installed in the forward bucket hill of the trawler Northern Jewel. Okay, nice installation, very strong metal boxes apparently, all this stuff, with serious bars here also. Nice brass, probably things to speak at the engine guide under at the lower deck, something like this. Instructions. When bell or buzzer sounds, operate switch to silence alarm. Bell gyropilot and buzzer gyrocompass. Ok. And this is actually the Tyler pilot thing. Next. Auto lever up. Auto lever and lever down. Ok. Serious equipment, by the way. One more clip control room. Well, piloting room with stuff in the ceiling, you can see. Sperry Tyler Steerer with size in inches. I have never seen any of this kind of equipment for sale on eBay, by the way. This one is copyrighted. Well, was copyrighted in the early 60s. But it is more than 50 years old, so... Okay, some kind of compass housing, probably. So I did leave the most interesting one for the end, well, further at least. More ship stuff. Very nice equipment. One more something. Sperry Gyroscope Company Lever Pilot. Okay. I can already see how to take apart this thing. You have two bolts here and a screws around the cover here. If I happen to find one. Rudder adjustment and weaver adjustment, auto and off. Okay, some kind of pump here. Ah. We have a description at this time. Sperry's magnetic compact pilot comprising the compass and detector unit. Really? It does not look at all like a radio compass. Quite well, but it is glued to this photo. Yes, it is a correct photo reference. Quite interesting. Here we have Repeak Bat Unit. An extremely compact, reliable and precise means of hand electric steering control for vessels. Ok. Quite interesting stuff, by the way. Oh, this looks nice. Should be nice on the desk. But I do not know what it is. One open thing where you can see synchro resolvers or something like this, synchro transmitters maybe. Actually, some kind of probably a gyro compass, I guess. because CMBD, do I have a description? Yes. The Sperry Gyroscope Company, new Mark 20 Gyro Compass. The base not illustrated houses the transmission unit. Okay, so it is a gyro compass. Probably we have a gyro wheel inside here. Really, really interesting. We continue with this big steering unit. One more thing. Okay, there is a diode here actually. Sperry Gyroscope Magnetic Compass Unit Amplifier. Okay, with wooden walls around it. Some kind of an interphone here it seems. Or remote control for the compass. Here is a diode here. CM5, no, maybe it is this Skipper Wood of the Game City trailer at the bridge control unit. Yes, must be this. So it is probably a retrofit they did install on this bot back in the time. More EV equipment here. Ah, so seems to be a steering controller probably for the bot with this rod here. This bot apparently, yes, the SS Rotterdam in July 59. So the photo must be after this date, so I guess between 60 and 65, something like this. And obviously it had Sperry equipment installed. Or maybe it is this photo here. Where they were speaking about the diode. Another view of a previous photo we did already have. This is branded not Sperry but Atlas, big steering wheel, serious bolts in the bottom. Oh, here a woman steering the bot with still the fur coat with EV G-wells it seems, and a very old school dress. VSS Rotterdam also. A lot of diodes, it's what seems to be a lab. Scores B table. This table subjects the scenes mechanical to rolling, pitching, and yawning motion similar to those in a ship. Okay, so it is a test equipment for the other stuff apparently with serious guys with a light white lab coat. This one is probably the boss. More people with drinking alcohol. Here they are looking at some of the equipment in a bot. Maybe this one is a duplicate actually. Here we have the open gyro compass. This must be in the factory. They are looking at something here and smoking at the same time. So photo CLP free was about whatever this is. This one actually. Enlarge steering repeater. So some kind of transmitting compass. Here they are looking again at this gyro compass. Ah, I will keep this photo for the end because it is the best. Ah, more stuff here, what seems to be a radio. With nice barometer and clock here. Through cheap stuff. Maybe it is upside down actually, yes. This looks like aircraft equipment, by the way. More stuff, the speed controller thing here for the bot. Maybe this is again a duplicate. Another view of the same thing here. The Taylor, yes, the Taylor pilot. So this is looking really old school. Probably your gyro compass in its full housing. On the photo of a gyro wheel, probably, in a frame. Ah, here we have a full view with a transmitting section at the bottom. They did speak about. You can see serious spring shock absorbers here. This, no idea what it is, but it is mounted on serious shock absorbers also, on very serious mounting frame. So some kind of a gyro compass thing, as it is up to 360 degrees on the scale here. And last but not least, one gyroscope cutaway. So for this one I will try to zoom and have the best possible focus. Here we are. So this looks like aircraft equipment. You can see the synchro transmitting sensor here. Probably airtight compartment here with airtight connections. Can I have anything better? It is not really easy. Some vacuum tube here, apparently, your gyro sphere, not a wheel, but a sphere here. It seems, or at least in a sphere housing. Some mercury sensors, probably, shock absorbers, all the wires, rotary wiper contacts. So this photo, I will probably scan it. Because it is really nice in high resolution, yes. Okay. Really, really interesting stuff. So it was all the photos for €1 plus letter rate shipping, so it was really worth it, I believe. Some bit of history of Sperry Company. So, thanks for watching. Bye bye.